To get the best of both worlds, in other words, increase voltage and current capacity, cells are wired in a combination of series and parallel. The solar cells on satellites are wired in series-parallel configurations to provide higher current and voltage output to operate the various pieces of onboard equipment and charge the batteries. It is easy to figure out the voltage and current ratings in a series-parallel arrangement if you remember that cells that are connected in series follow series rules, and cells that are connected in parallel follow parallel rules. Since voltage and series are additive, but current is not, the first vertical string in this example yields a voltage rating of 4.5 volts with 0.5 ampere hours, the current capacity of each cell. And, since the second vertical string is identical with the first, we get the same total for the second string. Now, to get the total for the entire configuration, we apply the parallel rules. Since voltages in parallel are not additive, our total voltage rating is the same, 4.5 volts. Since currents arranged in parallel are additive, we add the 0.5 ampere hour rating of each string to get a total of 1 ampere hour as our current rating.